Okay, hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how I can open this cars or trucks oil filter using big tongs. And here I have one big tongs, and I like these big tongs because I can adjust this opening mount. And now when I install this my tongs in here in that way, that they are just perfect. Look in here. Now we can look that area. This is just nicely and in that position. When I open this filter, it is really easy. And these big tongs, they fit also always. And now I start to rotate that carefully. And I press this my tongs in very lightly, because otherwise I can crush and damage this my filter. And carefully that way. And this is excellent hint. And this is maybe the best tool for oil filter opening. Only carefully press. Like so press that when almost like when I am pressing my hand. Because otherwise this oil filter, there can be holes in here. Okay, and now this filter is free. And it's in here. Okay, that kind of information. That how I can open oil filter by big tongs. Thank you.